Mary Reid says the State Board of Regents should also take a look at changing UNLV's Confederate-themed rebel mascot. The rebel was officially adopted in 1969. Before that, the school mascot was a wolf wearing a Confederate Army cap and uniform. Reid made the comment earlier today in Washington, D.C., while talking with reporters.
Nevada Senator